Man, I cannot believe I got grounded again for stealing all of the Easter eggs back in March 2024. What should I even do to cause some more trouble at this point? Oh. I know. I will blast loud music at 3 a.m. Ha 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 ha. But first, I need to get the speaker from my parents' basement. There. I found a speaker in my parents' garage. Now let's take it up to my room so that I can play some loud music. Okay, now that I have got the speaker from my parents' basement, it's time to wait until 3 a.m. to blast loud music very loud. So loud that it will wake everyone up. Ha 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 ha. Alright guys, now this is a moment that everyone has been waiting for. It's finally 3 a.m., which means it's time to blast loud music at 3 a.m. Now it's time to start pressing the button on the speaker, and as for the headphone users who are watching this video, please turn down your volume to the lowest setting as possible before I turn on the speaker. The next scene will start in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Well, I've got a point to make, I am being nasty. Corporation turning our nation to an army. Try to hold us down with that new revelation. They're bumming me out with their bad vibration. But I tried to get along, tried to play along constantly. But I'm sorry, officer, your rules ain't no good for me. But there's one thing you've got to do, and that's stick it to the man. Stick it to the, stick it to the man. Stick it to the, stick it to the man. So listen up, kids, here's the point I'm making. Make songs, not war, till your boots start shaking. People don't understand what I'm saying. You can brainwashed by the man, and the human turned you into a zombie. Well, I tried to get along, tried to sing along constantly.
Dora, 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 Dora.
Stop that loud music, right? Freaking, now, we are coming over to your room right now.
Dora, why can't we just have one, freaking, normal night, trouble-free night?
What you did, so far, was the worst thing that you have ever done. And now you blasted loud music at 3 a.m., waking up everybody in the whole entire neighborhood. But not only that, you also heard Guillermo and Isabella's ears from that. Now I think we and everyone in the neighborhood have hearing loss now. That's it. You are grounded, 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 grounded for 3 months. And where did you get that speaker from, and who the heck gave it to you? Tell us right now, or else it will be punishment day.
Okay, fine. You all win. I took the speaker from your basement just to blast loud music at 3 a.m. but waking everybody up, including you, Guillermo and Isabella, in the whole entire neighborhood. I am so sorry. Can you all please forgive me for what I did? I promise I won't do this ever again.
Dora, who the heck cares about your apologies? The apology is not acceptable. So no, we are not gonna accept your apology after your bad actions. And that speaker that we needed is for the concert, because there is one missing speaker at the concert and we needed to give it to the rapper who was supposed to perform at the concert. But no! You just straight up and stole it from us and used it to blast loud music at 3 a.m. And now we got to take that speaker somewhere where you cannot find it and get it back. Like I said, you are grounded, 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 grounded for 3 months.
Oh, come on! I wanted that speaker to continue blasting loud music every single middle of the night. Can I at least get my very own speaker for that?
Heck no. We are not getting you a speaker after what you just did with our speaker. Now we better get going straight to bed right after we take that speaker away from you and cheer up Guillermo and Isabella. Like I said, that music was so loud that we and everyone in the neighborhood has hearing loss right now. Now go to sleep in your bed until the next morning.
No 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 no. I really wanted that speaker. Give that speaker back to me right now.
Dora, shut your mouth right now. You are grounded for 3 months. Now shut up and go to sleep right now.
It's okay, Guillermo and Isabella, your big mean sister is in her room and she will never do this to you ever again. And I am so sorry that she just blasted loud music and woke you guys up.
Thanks, Mom. I am still really upset that Dora just blasted loud music at 3 a.m. and woke us up in the whole entire neighborhood.
I've heard about that. And it's okay, your mom is here. And I will always protect you and love you as well, Guillermo and Isabella.
Thanks, Mom. You are the best. And I guess we will go back to bed and I hope everything will be okay.
That's what I like to hear. Sweet dreams, Guillermo and Isabella. I will see you in the morning.